well, we will go to the moon. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog it, probably am. So yeah, catch you when we're at the chair lair, getting a chair. Right guys, so first when we try to fit it in, we tried to put it from the back, in the trunk, but that didn't work because it didn't fit. So then we put it in there from the doors, and now it's right here joining me. Well, not joining me because I'm in the front, it's in the back. But yeah, it's finally in. The thing is, it's not in a box because it was their last one. They didn't have them boxed. It was from the shelf, so we took it from there. That's why it ain't in a box. So now we're headed home with a brand new chair. We're headed to the mall. Catch you there. Right guys, so we are here. Let's see.
Oh my god.
Prophecy is true.
Right guys, so we're at the arcade. I'm about to ride some virtual cars. So Lego.
Select your car. Answer Select Your City.
Guys, I can't work. That's great.
Because if you didn't gather on that, I won 7-1.
That pretty well if you ask me. Right guys, so we just finished off at the arcade and now I've got a very important piece of advice for you. The advice is, if you're ever close to a Cinnabon, then drop off there and grab yourself a cream gelada because they taste amazing, and I've actually ordered one waiting for it to come, and I will taste test it for y'all.
up.
Right, guys, so we are currently leaving the mall. We might do something else, we might not. Just check the little red bar at the bottom. If there's a lot of time left, then we did something else. If it's like a few minutes, then we probably didn't. So, yeah, now we know. Looks great, don't you agree? I mean, that's amazing. Right, guys, so that is the end of the video. We are back home. I mean, you obviously knew because the chair looked great, but yeah, we did a bunch of stuff today. We got a chair, we went to the mall, we went to the arcade, we did a bunch of stuff. So I hope this vlog was fun. My day was, it was fun. I mean, you can bet that. But for now, I want to thank you very much for watching. Sorry for that weird little thing that I got, and then I. But for now, I want to thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.